presiding officer, chief guest, district governor, and other dignitaries on the dais and in the audience, namaste. We have done 109 service activities, including 1,200 beneficiaries with donation of 92,700 during the linguistic year 2018 and 2019. Financial assistance of rupees 2,500 given to a physically challenged woman on the club installation day. 102 doctors on Doctors Day. Conducted seminar as global warming on the occasion of PDG line, J. Jitendra Kumar's birthday at Bharati Vijayan Nikethan School, Krishnanagar. Distributed steel plates worth rupees 2,000 at Anganwadi, Ashoknagar slum area. Conducted seminar on peace, love and understanding at Bharati Vijayan Nikethan School, Krishnanagar on the occasion of PDG and Ramesh Koshuri birthday. Club PSTs participated in diabetic health camp on the occasion of PDG line, A. Lingareddy's birthday at Ramnagar Crossroad, Hyderabad. Distributed sweets and fruits to children of Mandal Praja Parishad School, Government's Chaitanya Nagar on the occasion of PDG line, A. Bhaskar Reddy Gar's birthday. Participated in zone level eye screening camp at Mega Junior College, Maulali, Hyderabad. Sponsoring 21 teachers for Lions Quest Teachers Training Program in 5 batches. Distributed spectacles to 100 jail inmates at Charlapalli Jail, a zone level service activity. Participated in district level service activities as under. Distribution of cycles to 2 poor students at JP High School, Mallapur on the day of district cabinet installation. Distribution of sewing machines to 1 poor woman, SVS Temple, Kushaiguda on Gandhi Jayanti Day. Honoring to government school teachers on Teachers Day. Participated in Melvin Jones' birthday program of hunger relief at Lions Bhavan, Kushaiguda. Participated in district social at Silent Vault Resorts. Participated in orientation program for new and prospective members into the linguistic lineism. Participated in pink ribbon rally awareness on cancer on the occasion of International Women's Day. Thank you very much. And one more, 2 women line members of our club were honored by New Voices of our district on International Women's Day. Participated in GAT Conclave program. Participated PDG's honoring program. Breakfast, lunch and dinner was given to inmates of Salom Old Days, Means Old Days Home, New Vision Orphan Home for girls and Seva Boys Hostel on various occasions like birthdays, marriage anniversaries, etc. of our club members and their family members. Conducted peace poster rally at Bharati Vijayan Nikethan School. Distributed sweets and fruits at adopted school of primary school at Chaitanya Nagar on Republic Day. Our club PSTs members, DCCs, participate in fruit fundraising program activity, Bose Region Meet, Chinku Sodaswam. Our president attended Governor Meet's President's Program, Presidential Program, Multiple District 3023 Presidential Academy Workshop. Our member from our club participated in a DLLI workshop. Club members participated in marathon walk on World Diabetics Day. Participated in rally on Right to Vote, Twinning with Lions Club of Hyderabad, Mirpet. Our members participated in 5K run in People's Plaza of Multiple District 320C program. Conducted pinning activities jointly with Lions Club of Hyderabad, Mirpet, Lions Club of Kamalanagar, Greater, and pediatric cancer benefiting 216 beneficiaries at Telangana Minorities Residential School for Girls in Kushaiguda. Participated in zone level vision care service activities at ZPHS for boys and ZPHS for girls at Edulabad village, benefiting 750 beneficiaries. Nutrition health drink was given to students of ZPHS for boys and girls at ZPHS school for girls at Edulabad village, benefiting 750 and conducted twinning activities with Lions Club of Hyderabad Mirpet on retinopathy at Bodupal. Conducted health camp for senior citizens at St. Mark's Church, Mettuguda, sponsored by our first Vice President, Lion A. Balayya. Our PSTs attended district governor meets PSTs program. Our members participated in peaceful candle walk for departed soldiers and distributed certificates to students at Bharati Vidyaniketan School who participated in peace poster contest. Women participation DC line A Sita conducted a meeting in our club involving women members and family members. Erected cement benches at Krishna Nagar Park donated by our club members line MV Ramachandra Murthy and line S Ramakrishna, line Avula Gopala Rao, DC Club Services and Reporting, and Lion C. Venkat Narayana Reddy, DC PSTs Forum. Thanks. Thank you for all the opportunity given to me and our club. It's a great opportunity to me to report the secretary's report. Thank you.